Hello everyone, welcome to the Indu editorial reading program. Today's Indu editorial title is Safety First on Mulla Periyar Dispute. The Supreme Court direction and mandate to the supervisory committee for the Mulla Periyar Dam on the issue of maximum water level has revived the controversy surrounding the dam. Located in Kerala, the water body is operated and maintained by Tamil Nadu to meet the water requirements of five of its southern districts. The order was issued while hearing a petition raising apprehensions about the supervision of water levels of the reservoir, while especially during the rainy season. Kerala has also been experiencing unusually heavy spells of rain. During the October 18th, 25th, the dam two received a substantial inflow. Despite the court not in 2014 to restore the water up to 142 feet, Tamil Nadu has been careful in drawing as much as water possible so that the level does not reach the permissible level ordinarily. A few days ago, Kerala Chief Minister Pinari Vijayan wrote to his Tamil Nadu counterpart, M.K. Stalin, referring to the heavy rainfalls in the catchment and emphasizing the urgent need for the gradual release of water. His letter should be viewed more as a note of caution than anything else. During debate in the assembly on Monday, Mr. Vijayan categorically stated that there was no threat to the dam and was also appreciative of Tamil Nadu authorities who he noted were highly empathetic to the Kerala demands. With camaraderie prevailing between the two states, Mr. Stalin and Mr. Vijayan would do well to send out a strong message that there is no room for passion and chavism on a technical and complex subject such as the operation and maintenance of Mulla Periyar. As the issue of dam safety is a recurrent one, it would be in the interest of all stakeholders that the remaining works to strengthen the dam are done at the earliest, for which approval of the Kerala and central governments is required. Some section in Kerala may argue that the completion of works will only make the case of Tamil Nadu stronger in the context of long-standing demand of raising water level to the original level, original 152 feet. But what needs to be kept in the mind is that works are meant to strengthen the dam. It has been suggested that Kerala give its permission, a prerequisite for Tamil Nadu to get central clearance, while stating that this will not be a prejudicial to its position on the issue. Tamil Nadu too should ensure that all the instruments for monitoring the safety and health of the dam are installed and are functioning properly, as there are sufficient scientific and technological tools to respond effectively to any legitimate and genuine concern. Every player should adopt a rational approach while deciding on the storage levels and the safety aspects of the dam. Thank you all for listening. If at all you like it, just subscribe for regular updates. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.